Hey, what's going on, y'all? Back at it like a bad habit. So today we're gonna play Last of Us Part 2 Remastered No Return mode with Ellie, and this time I'll be hopeful that we'll be able to finish off the Rat King. All right, without further ado, let's get into the action, baby. So we're gonna be playing Gas Station Assault. Temporary unlock all recipe. Okay. Assault, clear each wave. Come on, Ellie. I know you can do it, baby. So I guess in assault I could either go quietly or I could go guns blazing. Let's see, let's get some supplies before we engage. Oh, it's the rattlers, huh? Okay. Yeah, so it saw me already. Come on. How you gonna get inside, baby? What plan you got?
Got away. Fine, come on.
We got her! Over here!
I'm out of bullets, I'm out of bullets. You idiot. Yo, get him, Ellie. Man, you're an idiot, man. Alright, let's grab the supply box before our next encounter begins, you feel me? Tied up clicker. Where are they coming from, man? Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, baby. There you are, there you are. Come on, baby, what's it gonna be? Not today, not today. Come on, Ellie. Damn, look at those slash wounds. My god. Supply box, where is it? Where is the supply box? Yeah, right there. Nice, let's upgrade our melee weapon, you know what I'm saying? And a health kit. I took some damage, you know what I'm saying? Headshot, baby.
Wes, push forward.
I got it.
Come here, buddy. Got a bottle for your face, man. Come on, homie. What you got? What you got, baby? Come on. Wow, okay, okay, can I swipe the weapon? Okay. I guess we'll keep it. Come on, run faster, Ellie. We gotta grab some of these supplies. Come on. Yep. Got something. Look at that clicker. Alright, so the first encounter is over. Let's keep the run going. A grade. We'll take it. I mean, I had a few bad shots there. I was not able to get the headshot like I normally do, but never mind. In the end, we were able to overcome that encounter. Alright, can we craft something? Let's go for... Yeah, let's get some skills for Ellie. Improved Molotovs. Okay. Now, we're gonna check the trading post. Heavy two-handed melee weapon. Long gun holster. I mean, why not? But now, we'll be able to keep two long gun. Okay, so... I still gotta get a long gun, though. Alright, let's upgrade our semi-auto pistol. Decrease the weapon sway. Alright. Let's keep the run going. Oh, Joel. Yo. Joel is gonna be our ally with Ellie. Yo, that's crazy. Damn, I never thought Joel was gonna be our ally though. Wow, I thought it was gonna be Jesse. What's up, Joel? Heck yeah, let's do it. Let's climb upstairs. Oh, but there's a safe and... Oh. There's a safe though. We only got... less than 2 minutes. Yeah, I see him, Joel. Come on. Damn, would you look at the screen though? Whoa. Come on, Joel. Keep him busy. Whoa. Okay. Come on, baby. God. Two of them. Come on. Come on. God, I can't. What the hell? What is going on? What is going on? Gosh, I had enough. You know what? There you go. Okay, let's open the safe. I don't know what happened there. I couldn't get that shot off. You feel me, Joel? Hey, what's up, Joel? How you doing? Damn, you could have done differently, huh? Hey, don't walk away from me. I'm just playing, you know me. All right. What's our rank here? A rank, not bad. So I don't know what happened in the last encounter. It was just weird. I couldn't get the shot off, you know? I tried two times, but I couldn't hit her. But anyways, let's keep it going. Let's get the rewards. Okay. Let's go to the trading post. Let's check the trading post. We're gonna get the bow. Shotgun holster. Should I get it? I mean, why not? Okay, that's it. I gotta deposit something to get some cool weapons, you know, like flamethrower or something like that. Alright, let's upgrade our semi-auto again. Semi-auto pistol. We're gonna go for. Maybe I should increase the fire rate a little bit. And let's upgrade the bow as well. I'm gonna increase the draw speed, so it's gonna help, I guess. Alright. Can we craft something? Nah, but let's check the skills. I need this one. Definitely, man. I need this one too. Okay, maybe this one as well. And this one. This gotta help with my aim for sure. Okay, let's go. Let's keep the run going. Here we got hardware store assault, and it's gonna be infected. Interesting. I gotta tighten up my aim. I don't know what's going on, but I'm having an off day with Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Gotta craft a health kit. Can we get some supplies in here? Nothing. What? Okay, there could be stalkers for sure. There you go. Gosh, I hate stalkers, man. Let's just go for it. Come on, baby. Night, night, quicker. That's how you do it. All right, Ellie, come on. Let's craft a health kit, just in case, you know what I'm saying? All right. Come here, baby. Night, 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 bro. Oh, don't see me, don't see me, big guy. Oh. Don't see me, please. Cool. Let's craft a Molotov. Two Molotovs, you know what I'm saying? Oh, we got somebody approaching here. There you go. Two left, huh? Oh, dang. Woo. Now let's dance, buddy. There we go. And that's how you do it. Yeah, let me deposit something. Okay, cool. I hope I get something, you know what I'm saying, when I go back to the hideout. Yes, sir. Oh, don't mind me, clicker. Two clickers? I don't want to waste the bow, though, so I'm going to throw this shit and then... Oh! Oh! Wow. That was stupid. God damn, man. I guess that is what it is, man. That was stupid. I thought I could take out the clicker with like one hit or something, man. But well, lesson learned. Don't do that, alright? Anyways, thanks for tuning in, everybody. See you guys in the next one. Peace.